नमस्ते बच्चों, हमेशा खुश रहो। माई सेल्फ जेवी एंड डॉक्टर मोनिका त्रिवेदी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अबाउट इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री। दिस टॉपिक्स बिलोंग्स टू इलेक्ट्रोकेमिस्ट्री, फोटोकेमिस्ट्री, स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी एंड माइक्रोमोलिक्यूल्स पेपर विच इज़ बिलोंग्स टू बीएससी, बीएड, पीसीएम, जेडबीसी, एट सेमेस्टर। So, electrochemistry is the study of electricity and how it relates to the chemical reaction. In electrochemistry, electricity can be generated by the movement of electrons from one element to another, and is a reaction known as a redox reaction. Okay, in electrochemistry, the chemical process that causes by electron movement, this kind of electron movement, it generate the electricity, and this kind of reaction known as a redox reaction. A redox reaction is a reaction that involves the change in oxidation state of one or more elements. Okay, when a substance loses the electron, it's oxidized. Okay, and when the substance gain the electron, it's reduct. So the oxidation state on the oxidation and reduction changes by gaining the electron or losing the electrons. Okay, so here you can see the example when H2 plus F2 converts into twice mole of HF. Okay, this reaction can be written as a, first we can write the oxidation reaction when H2 molecule lose the two electrons and converts into twice H plus, and when the reduction process F2 molecule gain the two moles of electron and convert into twice F negative. The overall reaction can be written as H2 plus F2 is equals to twice mole of H plus ion and twice mole of F negative ion. Okay, so in a oxidation process, the agent which oxidize the element are known as a oxidizing agent, and the agent which reduct the element are known as a reducting agents. Okay, so the simple cell which converts photochemical energy into the electricity are known as a galvanic cell. Okay, so in 1793, Alexandro Volta discovered the electricity which he performed, that he produced by placing different metal on the opposite side of the wet paper or a cloth. He made his first battery by placing Ag and Zn on the opposite side of a moist cloth with the salt or a weak acid solution. Okay, therefore this kind of battery is named as voltaic cells. Okay, so what happened? The voltaic cells are electrochemical cells generally. They contain a spontaneous reaction and always have a positive voltage. The electrical energy released during the reaction can be used to do work. Okay, so a voltaic cell consists of two cell reaction which are known as a half cell or half cell reaction. Okay, so the half cell were oxidized, in a half cell oxidation occur, and this is called as an anode, and the another half cell where is a reduction occur is called as a cathode. The electron in a voltaic cell follows from the negative electrode to the positive electrode, from the anode to the cathode. So the electron moves from the anode to the cathode always. In any kind of cell, the electron always moves from the anode to the cathode. Okay, so what happened? You can remember by the what is a cathode, what is an anode. If you see there is a red cat and an ox. The red means reduction, the cat means cathode, the N means anode, and ox means oxidation. So you can learn it like when reduction process occur on a cathode and anode, and oxidation process occur on a anode. So for an oxidation reduction reaction to occur, the two substances in each respective half cells are connected by the closed circuit, such as an electron can be followed from the reducting agent to the oxidizing agent. A salt bridge is also required to maintain the electrical neutrality and allow reaction to continue. Okay, here you can see a simple galvanic cell. You can see the cathode, the anode. Okay, the salt bridge you can see here, which built by the Kano in aqueous solution. Okay, here you can see the voltmeter, which can read out the how much electricity it, this kind of cell generated. Okay, so what reaction occur in this kind of cell? You can see the reaction on cathode, the reaction on anode. Okay, so by losing the electrons, Zn converts into Zn plus 2. So this is the oxidation reaction, and by acquiring the two electrons, the copper plus 2 convert into copper. So this is a reduction reaction. Okay. As a result, the solution containing Zn solid become more positively charged, as the solution containing copper solid become more negatively charged. For the voltaic cell to work, the solution in the two half cell must remain the electrically neutral. Okay, electrically neutral it has to be. So therefore, a salt bridge containing KNO3 is added to keep the solution. This why the salt bridge are connected by the anode and cathode. Okay, so the solution is neutralized by NO3 negative and anion into a anode solution, and the K plus cation into a cathode solution. As oxidation and reduction proceed, ion from the salt bridge migrate to prevent the charge build up in a cell circuit. Okay, the cell diagram you can see there, in a cell diagram you can see we can write the half of the oxidation process and a half of the reduction process. So here you can see the Zn by losing the two electron, and it convert into Zn plus 2 in aqueous solution. And by this double line you can see this is the bifurcation between the two half reactions. So by gaining the two electrons, the copper plus 2 converts into reduct into copper solid. Okay, so in this kind of reaction you can see the vertical double lines is used to separate the anode half reaction from the cathode half reaction, and this represent as a salt bridge. Okay, so the anode where the oxidation occur is on the left side. Okay, and the cathode where is the reduction occur are in a right side of a double line. Okay, a single vertical line is used to separate the different state of the matter on the same side, and the comma is used to separate the like the state of the matter on the same side. Okay, so this kind of, this by using this rules we can write the cell reaction for any kind of cell. Okay, thank you very much. This session powered by digital version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. Hope you satisfy with my session. If you have any query, please let me know. Please comment me. Thank you.